What will you do with Ramiel Malubai?
Oh, the day I met you.
I'm 20 years old from Miramar, Florida, and I work at a sushi restaurant.
You make me feel like a natural woman.
Thank you.
You definitely got a big voice for a very cute, smaller girl.
Thank you.
Which is why I wanted them to think that I had a big voice for a little girl.
I say yes. Welcome to Hollywood. Come on.
Thank you.
Come on, bring the pain.
When you first get there in Hollywood, you meet everybody, and then that's when you start tripping out when you start rehearsing your songs and hearing everybody else, because the pressure's on. You just have to know how to psych yourself out to block everybody else out and just do what you have to do for yourself.
I'm a huge fan. You've had a great week here. Good girl.
Thank you very much.
First Filipino American Idol, that's kind of still like a surreal reach. I don't want to be ahead of myself.
You made it.
Congratulations.
You deserve it. Go celebrate.
I don't want it to go fast. I want it to just come as it does. I'm really excited to just get on stage and show everybody what I can do.
You would always stay. It wasn't me who changed, but you. And now you'd gone away. Left alone with just a memory. Life seems dead and so. That's left his loneliness. There's nothing left to feel. You don't have to say you love me, just be closer. You don't have to say forever, I will understand.
All right, so you know what I loved about that? Love. You took your time. You started it slow. It built up. You know, because you started in that first verse, you were thinking, okay, where's the girl with the big voice? Where's the girl with the big voice? You saved it for the end, and you could have just smashed it and sang all kinds of runs. You stuck to the melody. You still made it your own. Very classy, almost like a pro, dude. That was hot.
Again, you are... One, you're a force to be reckoned with. I hope you sail all the way in there, because I gotta tell you, there's such a beautiful range in your voice and the tenderness and how you started and the little accents with the head and all. I just thought, right on, you had a really great performance. Really great.
Well, I'll be the first to admit I didn't like you when I first saw you. I didn't get it. I thought you were very old-fashioned. Then I think throughout the Hollywood rounds, I thought you were probably the most consistently good singer. And again tonight, you outsung every single person. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How does that feel?
Really good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You enjoying yourself here at Idol?
Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun.
What's been the best part for you so far?
Hair and makeup.
Hair and makeup.
Yeah. And these shoes are awesome.
You have a lot in common, aren't you?
Shoes are awesome.
Those shoes are great.
Yeah.
I mean, they're nice. Oh, I mean, right. To go with your outfit. So their makeup better than that reaction you just got from that judge?
That was,
that's the new highlight, isn't it?
I didn't expect that, but thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Congratulations. Good luck. Well done, Renee.
Numbers 1-866-IDOLS-10, 1-866-436-5710, or you can text the word vote to 5710. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That heel is about the size of yours, Si.
It's so funny, it's true.
I'm not kidding. If we had a tight shot, we'd take it, but we don't.
This is verging on obsessive.
We'll take a break.